Now we will learn about the export import. In React, first we will go to the export import folder. We will go to the import one and we will go to the HTML inspect. So as you can see that in export import we have three folders. By this folder there is a file ABC which we are exporting from here, and we will import this file in this main.js. There is an example of import of that, and this is a third folder also, BCA, and we will import this file also in main.js. And how we will going to import that? By using import function. So there are two types of exports. One is a default export and one is a named export. What we will do in default export, we can write all the methods and we can export using default keyword and curly braces and all the methods, or you can export single methods also. And what you have to do when you are trying to import that default, you don't have to use the curly braces. And you can write as many as number of methods as here, and you can import this method with any type of keyword or any type of variable. You can rename it in when you are trying to import it. And what happens in name export? The name export is very restrictive type. Whichever method you have exported here, it should have a same name as the method name. And when you are trying to import this, it should be in curly braces and it should have a same name which you have exported in that place. So in the default export, you can have a 50 methods exported, and you can group that in and take it as a one variable. And export and named export also have its functionality, like you have a library but you want to only use one function, then you can use named function, method or type. But for running this kind of scenario or export import, for getting the display, as you can see that I am getting an error. So for export import, you have to go to the Visual Code, or you have to have some live server or local host for running this kind of files for export import. Because in generally React, export import are used for the bundling and under bundling and dist folders. But I'm just trying to show you the very simple example, so that's why I will use localhost here. Where is export import index.html? Open with live server. So here you can see I have console ABC1. So from where it has come? Something renamed it, then ABC1 from ABC file and ABC1. It's console ABC1 and we caught ABC1. What about ABC2? ABC2 is a named function which we got from BCA file, this file, and ABC2, it has console ABC2 which we got from here. So this is a basic knowledge of export import which is very needed if you are learning React. Thank you.